Chocobo Express! Delivery! Got a package with your name on it.
Aha! Finally decided to get up?
Yeah. So what you been doing?
Why, waiting for you, of course.
You have?
Got business with the bookstore? If so, I won't keep you. But if you're free afterwards, wanna climb the clock tower together?
Sure. Let's.
For real? Awesome! Since it was my idea, I'll go get the tickets. I'll meet you in front of the tower, okay?
I take it this is your first visit to one of our stores. Well, customization can seem tricky to the uninitiated. It takes time and experience to get it right. But I think you'll pick it up quick enough. Let's give it a try. That's about all we can do for now. But we haven't even skimmed the surface, believe you me. There's much more to this than meets the eye. May not seem like it yet, but you'll see.
This place has great customers.
Mama, feel free to look around.
All the essentials are bargain prices.
Gonna have a drop till Seventh Heaven's back up and running.
First one will taste good.
Damn straight. Especially because I'll be having it with friends at a huge party. Got a long road ahead of us. Better make sure you're prepped for the journey.
Home's wine grapes are very delicate.
Morning.
Morning.
Everyone's kind of off doing their own thing.
I noticed.
Say, this tank remind you of anything?
Yeah. Place I made that promise to you.
You remember the dress I wore? It was one of my favorites.
The light blue one? With a bit of green in there?
Yeah.
Princeton. The team conducts routine surveys of Midgar's reactors.
Hey, Dad, have you heard of the team school?
I just spiked it.
Hey.
I take it our equipment is in order.
What are you doing here anyway?
Standing watch. One can never be too careful with Shinra.
Good boy.
Someone has to be. Next time, it might even be you.
The Mako outflow from...
Leave this to me.
...population, making them especially dangerous.
Welcome. Damn, that is quite the weapon you got there, mister. Seen plenty of action by the look of it. But saying that, it's still only a shadow of what it could be. With a little love, that baby'll sing. If you like, I could show you. See? What I tell you? That girl is singing, and she's got the voice of an angel. Just make sure you take proper care of her, all right? Oh, and while you're here, check out what we got to offer. You take care of that weapon now.
This one looks sharp.
Let's get started then, shall we?
Ugh.
I think Midgar's this-a-way.
Should be, yeah.
Small it looks.
It is far away.
So, did something happen between you and Tifa?
Hmm?
Don't look so shocked. We're roommates, you know.
She say something?
Not about you two, no. Still, I can tell. I would have given anything to have a friend when I was growing up. Don't take her for granted.
Gotta be.
Someone else. No, but we're still searching buildings.
We'll search harder. We gotta find them.
Transmuter. Converts raw materials into more practical items. A Republic antique, but it still works. You'll get more use out of it than me.
Why are you doing this? Could have just turned us in.
History with Shinra. Who knows? Maybe this will turn out to be the worst decision I've ever made. So before I change my mind, you better get going.
Where to now?
Where there's a draft. This way.
Looks like a job for me.
Thank you.
Just look at it all. It's so green. A living, breathing planet. Even after everything we've done to it, it's still going strong.
It may look that way, but in reality, it's barely hanging on.
Guess I still have a lot to learn.
What do you want to know?
For starters, how do we cross these planes?
Come on now, that's easy. The same way you get anywhere. Pick a direction and start walking. Left, your left, right.
and can be applied.
Should we be worried about those things?
We're fine.
How can you be so sure?
Because I've read the field guide. Like any good soldier,
local wildlife will only attack while on the hunt or in defense of their territory. Feed.
What is it now?
Now, as if your nose can discern their intent before they attack, as I gather more.
Thank you.
What's that?
I won't give up.
That's over.
on you.
Leave it to me.
Don't overdo it. them down.
I'll end this.
This!
Gotcha!
Nothing to it.
Still crawling with troops.
We should keep our distance for now.
Yeah. We should get going. This kind of feels like our fault.
No sign of Shinra.
Yeah.
Looks like an old Republic landing.
Could borrow a boat, make our way across. Then, head on through the mines and keep going till we hit Junon.
Sure. Why not?
You'd trust these rotting hulks?
I mean, we could.
Let's not.
Then maybe we swim it.
This swamp is home to the deadly Midgard Swarmer. Beware. But even if you're slow, you can rent a chocobo. We'll see you safely past being nothing if not fast.
So just give Bill the word, and he'll pick you out. A bird!
Well, can we rent some birds?
Can we?